New game. I'll go normal. Nope. Okay. Loading. These loading times suck balls. Hello? Hello? Ah, the tale of the chosen king, savior to the star. Hello! I have a handsome mustache and beard! I'm already at the end of the game! Awesome! Whee! Ow!
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
That is loud. That shit is loud.
The decreed hour is come.
Is come?
Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
I will, Thank Papa.
You. Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Joe? Are we there yet? Oh, there we go, something. Loading. Loading. I should really do something about these loading times. There we go.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
How do I push web? Oh, RT. There we go. Hey, the classical Final Fantasy music.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh! We just switched back there!
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
And the world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got. We'll be there in no time.
Darling, stand by me. Oh. By me. Oh, sorry. Hammerhead Outpost. So I'm gonna fix my car.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting!
Hello!
Now, which one's the prince?
It's Butts and Boobs.
Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Alright, finally playing. Okay. Talk to you.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Make good use of the extra time.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Earn gil by completing hunts or selling trinkets you find. What do you have for me? Nothing, because I'm poor. Okay.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
So I'm a prince and I'm poor. Okay.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Money. For a discount?
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Earn 10 AP. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities as the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Ascension. Use ability points to activate Noctis in the Astral Sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn AP by leveling up, completing quests and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in a conversation. What? Reduce MP. When totems are more natural, deposit. Don't know what that is. Power craft and spot to see by 10 crafting spells. Don't know what that is. Increase HP recovery while hanging. What? Close defense of taking out danger. Raise HP recovery with all in cover. Hit the tick bar. Knock this. Attacks. So, it costs a wide fire. Okay. Down hammer. Deal heavy damage to single out with a powerful greatsword slash. Liquid's tick bar by 2. Regroup. Stall the difference. rescue from danger, recovery be good, blitz attack power by 2. This one might be good. Combat. Light phase, be a phasing. Plus damage and chance for chain attacks. Alright, I'll go with this one. Now I can. Oh, I got a trophy. I'll check.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Yeah, grab a bronze bangle. Wait, what? No! No! What'd they do? Noctis. Accessories. Bronze wing for bronze increase maximum HP. Okay. Go with this one. Okay, what is it? Jump.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct? You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Ow.
Did you just...
Stay!
Right.
Be done.
Nothing. You like that?
Solid.
That's crossing the line.
My hands. Yeah.
Must say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Excellent work.
Okay,
on
next.
We go.
C.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Get it! Did you ever heard? The best offense is good defense. All in together now!
How about this?
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
Extraordinary, Gladio.
What did you expect? Keep it together.
No cause for concern.
Buzz off.
How about this?
You're out.
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Gotta name everything.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all. Hey, now! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Yeah!
Don't think I forgot about you.
Glad you were there.
No!
Coming up!
Yeah!
Nice work!
Ha! Alas. Ha! Count on it!
Magnificent.
It takes two!
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
The hunt is on.
A big weapon like that? Leave you wide open. Try another. This one's just for you!
Never miss!
What? Apologies.
You ready?
Really?
No big deal.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending it.
I'll back you up.
Stop. I'm counting on it.
Yeah!
Try this!
Stay down!
How are we?
Getting by.
You're mine!
Uh-huh! Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Hey, who's out there? Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Baby.
Sure, we'll do it. For the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood red tusks like those.
Wise to rest up before we set out.
Ooh, boss. Prepare for this kind of risk in nearby haven. Okay.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Yeah. Mezegis and Grants have prepared a meal for camp according to recipe 6 found in his cookbook and a variety of bonuses available. Attack by 10, it should be by 50. Attack by 30. Attack by 20, maximum HP of 150. Okay. Veggie medley stew.
Nailed it. Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Perfect timing. Striking a pose.
Quit it.
Since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah. Car. It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Two. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Ooh.
tough one on our hands.
Fucked up!
Yeah!
Nice one, Bronco!
Tinker killed.
Duly noted.
Watch out!
Gladio, do it!
Nice! Now it's time to...
You like that?
Nice work!
Smash.
Here I am!
We're in the home stretch.
Heads up, everybody!
Ring, ring! Hello?
Hey, Jake just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Sorry.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Again?
A live hurricane.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Oh. I'm gonna fight it. Back here, chicken. Take you on. Back.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Welcome.
What do y'all want to know?
Outposts. Procurement points. Cool.
But of course.
Have any coffee? Increase attack by 20, increase max HP by 50. Jambalaya. Whoa! Attack by 150. So your targets and report back these tipsters to claim me a bounty. Equip hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks.
Take your pick.
Varmints of the Wastelands, Howling Wind of Hunger, Gorgers in the Dust.
Much obliged.
Sorry.
Make sure y'all go prepared.
Want to go check it out?
What is it? It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Look at that!
Hey. One of the few pictures of us together.
That looks cool. Reminds me of Kimari from Final Fantasy X. Make up Whistling Strike, first shot, gain first strike against nearby enemy with fire. Stats, oh, stats. Increase HP of each party member by twice the number of levels gained. Assume it will not stack. Equip two accessories. Two accessories, I like that. Oh, so Noctis, this is for Ignis, Prompto, Gladiolus. out of this. Gain up before catching fish. Gain up before making camp. For long trips on the car. Just by Chocobo. Wait mode.
About the weight. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
You take it.
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Sid's friends, was it? Want to help out with some varmints?
No.
If y'all liked it, come on back.
Tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Whoa, where'd you come
from? I'm going all out.
Just don't let you carry me.
You're one to talk.
gotta love it. I think I can handle this all by myself.
Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
Allow me.
So long!
Let's go.
Indeed.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
You just gonna rush in like that?
Got any better ideas?
Surprise them from behind. Should be easy for you.
Too easy, even. Last thing I need now.
Well, here we are.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Impressive.
Takes two. You like that?
Solid.
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Shut up!
This one's just for you.
All right,
We're done here.
This will make a fine paint.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Ugh.
It's just y'all. No surprises. What can I do you for?
One more hunt.
Take your pick.
Pharmacist with an old 5. I'll do this one. I can do it.
Appreciate it. Stay alert.
Take a look at our wares.
Okay, what do you got? Broadswords and Tech 42. Tech 28. This one is 42.
I was driving the other night when one of those things popped out. Managed to get away, but.
Not even our roads are safe anymore.
One.
Yeah. Pleasure doing business.
Push on?
I'd rather take a shower.
Okay. And you probably should. Let's spend the night.
No accessories? Okay. Treasures. Accessories. Treasures. The saber does. So,
she didn't get her grandpa's lugs, but I reckon she got the talent.
Pleasure doing business.
I love those.
Hey, come again. Huh.
Rest. Yeah.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh, yeah. I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Playing cards, I suppose.
Good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Let's save the photo. This one looks cool too. Save this one.
Yeah. Not bad.
Save that one.
Stylish as always.
Ah, this one's stylish. You can never get Nox's good side. Look at this in the battle, and look at this.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
No, I know. I dig it too.
It's awful. Thank you. Your secondary will be good one.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Beautiful day.
Totally.
Focus, Dante. Knowing your enemies half the battle.
Don't look at you.
Got more than we bargained for.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort. I'm comfortable just being alive.
Can I warp there? Yeah. Sure.
So how's it going, boys? Nice work out there. How's about a bite to eat? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Gergens in the dust.
You boys are a brave bunch. Order away. Won't be a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Y'all be sure not to overeat.
Let's hit it.
Ignis! Shake a leg!
On my way. Real nice here.
Yeah. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Knocked another one out.
Wow.
Back to it.
Right. Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
Go for it.
Nart, back me up!
Nice work, Gladio.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Cool. I guess we're gonna eat steak tonight.
It's history now.
Oh, that was easy. Turn rest point, let's get my reward. Give me money.
Sid's friends, was it?
Why do you sound always scared? That iron bag is what I wanted.
What can I do you for? Wanna help out with some varmints? Drop on by whenever you're hungry.
Much appreciated. Thank you kindly.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. Well, here she is, just like you ordered. Thank your lucky stars, 'cause I whipped up something real special.
What do you do? No, it serves as 30 damage.
Be seeing ya.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Yeah, my car looks sick. I'm the prince. I'll drive on the wrong side of the road. Get out of the way.
Now then, let's start from the top.
Need for speed. Oh wait. I broke the car. I broke the car! Already. I just had it painted. Aww. Oh. I have to fix it.
Want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
That dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Okay, dog.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
It's come time for me to leave Tenebrae. I'm going to see after all these years. Okay.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not going to tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hmm? Oh, customer.
1.5.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Morning.
Okay. I heard the Final Fantasy 2.
Thank you!
How about this one?
Bye now!
See that over there?
What about it?
I could eat a horse.
Now the question on everyone's mind. Who is Prince Noctis? His hardened features belie a gentle demeanor. He's a kind soul who...
Some kind of bird.
I'm big on birds.
Oh, good play. Play Justice Monsters 5 for Tango. Invasion of Pistol Nova Galaxy threatened the freedom of its master of denizens. back once more to fight what's right. The Justice Master sent me to save the day. Are you ready? High five for justice. What is this? What did I do? What did I do? What? What did I do? Oh.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome to the crow's nest. You want something to eat? Have a look at the menu. These are some pretty tough customers. This'll be tough. Good luck, boys.
I can eat a horse.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever. Are we there yet?
Prayers.
Ignis!
If I may. It's time.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Hey!
Sorry!
This boss is poor. Yeah. Your glasses. Capital idea.
Chop, chop. How about this?
I'll back you up, Noct.
counting on it.
That would be dumb.
Here goes nothing! You're out!
Ignis! If I may.
Quick and easy.
Close it out, Claudio.
Perhaps. That's crossing the line.
Sorry! Stay down!
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly. Huh.
Dangerous things prowling about these days.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Man, that smells good.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Things are downright unsettling.
So, taking a picture of me? My God.
Should we fill up the gas tank now or take our chances?
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You boys must be hungry. Think you're up to the task? That's great. Take care out there.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
A good hunt.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy. My feet hurt.
Wuss.
like the bitch I am. This one, the camp.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on! Break time! Break time!
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Good hunting. Search for the headhunter. Sit down.
If you need a room, we got one.
We could crash right here.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Yeah, that scared the crap out of me. And he took a picture.
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Beautiful day.
Indeed. Seems we found what we were looking for. How
gotten by?
Knocked. You holding up?
Yeah.
I think we're in for a fight.
You got more than you bargained for.
Well, here we are.
The tough ones we can chew.
Nick?
Any ideas? Anyone?
One time!
Sure thing! Pronto!
Pronto, look alive!
I'm impressed! Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
All cover!
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
Knew I could count on you, buddy.
Think if you might come handy someday.
Try this. Pronto. Watch out.
Let nothing stand in your way.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Hello.
Welcome. Welcome back.
Woohoo, rank 2.
Nice work.
Titanium bangle, oh, nice.
You want something to eat?
What can I do?
These are some pretty tough customers. Thanks for your business.
Okay. Gear. This runs vangles. Sure. Yep. I'll give you this one. You.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Yeah,
make that 2.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Huh? Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Man, that smells good.
Welcome. Can I take your order? So, what would you like to know? Be careful.
I can eat a horse.
Tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
came from there.
Oh.
Maybe this way? Rock and roll! We got a little problem over here.
Good. We'll take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal.
I got it! That wasn't so hard.
Takes two. Hey! I don't know what hit him.
My hero. You're on fire today.
What did I say? Feisty little devil.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Huh.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Hello.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Spinning the yarn. I'm good.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Best song ever.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
What you got?
Take a look at our wares.
See you later.
See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.